Okay, so this is a map that GXM has decided to make. It's mostly just a studio, but he also added a race to it, which is almost a minute long if you don't entirely know where you're going. So we thought we should show it to you. So the race starts here, over pretty much nearby the entrance. Get on. There's quite a few goals and places to go, but... first gate. Ignore the pillow. Second gate. And then you got a bunch of these... thank you. Things that you have to touch. Including this little hidden sucker over here. And I didn't hit it. Ugh. You got this one. Going up the zipline is going to be kind of interesting. Right up here too, no? Okay, and then the course decides to come up here onto the islands, which I built. Which, from over the tower over there, there's two of them. One small and one large. Got this one here. And the race ends on a zipline right down here. And though I sucked and apparently had 88 seconds because of technical difficulties, we're just going to call them that. Yeah, other than that, the race is about 40 seconds long and pretty fun if you know what you're doing. Isn't that right?
GXM cutting in. It's my turn to explain. No one wants to see your face.
Alright. Look, I mean, hey, who wants to be pink anyway, though? Okay, so To the Top is the new map that was built by the devs kind of secretly. They didn't really announce it that much besides on their YouTube channel. There's the blue section.
They did in the Discord.
I didn't check the Discord. Okay, let me go that part. They announced it basically on Discord of the YouTube channel. You got the blue section, which is for noobs, kind of like GXM. And then, the red side, which is meant for hardcore players like myself. 100%, I'm totally a hardcore player. Anyway.
We're gonna race and explain while we race.
Okay.
You really just want to go fast on this, but I would recommend using one hand per thing. Don't like to use both hands per one. Same for these, kind of, but I would recommend pinch climbing to try to get up them. Like, pinch climb. Bam. I'm not going fast because I want to explain this to you guys easier. Touch. For these, I would just try to go for the top. That one's kind of useless for me. Just go for the top of them and then pinch climb on the side. Go for this. Click that. Some people say this is impossible. This is not impossible. You first grab onto it, and you go down, and right at the end, you fling yourself off, and you're pinch climb there, but I didn't throw myself hard enough. You jump here. You want to go for the bottom of these. Kind of the edge of the bottom of that. You want to go for the edge of that.
Simply because
so you don't get hit by the spikes right there.
You look.
And if you didn't get in the way. Exactly my point, or that will happen. Same for these, you want to stay away from the spikes because they can easily slow you down. Grab that. This, you just want to kind of jump straight to it and they'll push you there. Because originally you were not able to make this one. Well, I can't do it on command for some reason. And this, fling yourself. But you gotta do it a lot harder. I'm not gonna do it because, well, yeah. I'm just gonna put a huge montage of me doing the whole race now.
Blue race is kind of simple. Almost anybody can beat it. Guaranteed. Including me.
Can I?
Probably not. That was the ugliest kid I ever saw. Alright.
Okay, here's some quick tips and tricks on this too. This is just gonna be some quick tips for all of you beginners. For the red, I already explained that, so we're just gonna try to explain this for all the beginners. First, you're gonna wanna go across these platforms. Basically, anyone can do this. Then you're gonna hit this first checkpoint. What I recommend doing for this, I recommend just try to, don't, just try, well, actually do try to skip that little part because it's kind of useless. And pinch climb up this. Or just, you can also just jump off it. That's what I do, just to go faster. And it should look something like this.
Except he's a noob, so I don't know anything he says. Okay.
Okay.
Moving.
Okay, there's more pipes. Anyone should be able to figure out this. So, you're gonna see this right here. You're gonna jump across. Checkpoint.
Now,
this part over here might be a little difficult for some people, but you can just jump.
If you think you can skip
jump.
This second pipe here doesn't really need to exist. If you kind of just forget about it, you can just make it to the next one. The one on the left, also not needed. And then you can just jump.
Or you can just skip from all these to this.
Yeah,
you're able to jump that far.
You can skip most of them. And then the stupid trampoline.
This, by the way, if you're thinking like, how the frick do I get over there? There's nothing here. Trampoline. Stupid. So you want to just jump for the little yellow part and then jump. You easily make it across. Zip line. Just go across the zip line, but just launch yourself forward like this. Explain that in the last video. Just go watch that if you need tips on zip lines. Now you're going to reach this part. This is a little difficult, but follow what I do. I jump, 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 jump. Bam. You made it to the finish. Congratulations. You're average.
Stupid.